So here's my little hummingbird friend who's been elusive all day, and she's finally back for a visit. This is the longest she's been at any set of flowers in the garden, or what's left of the garden. And I have kind of a little long lens here, so a little further away. Hopefully it's not too shaky, a camera shot. This is quite amazing she stayed this long. So she sits up in a couple different trees and watches me. And then one time we came face to face, or actually she flew down and fluttered 1,000 miles an hour and stared me down in my face, like 7-8 inches away. So there were two woodpeckers in the yard, but they were above me on the pear tree. And then there was a yellow bird. I don't know if it was a finch or something else. And there might have been two of them, and they were quite elusive. And as you can see, there's a bumblebee on the plant to the left of it, kind of out of focus. Pull back just a little wider, and you can see the bee on the left. Wow, glad I came out here. Really something. So I'm not even sure this is the exact same hummingbird that was here earlier. This one seems a little bit bigger. So I know this video is probably a little bit long, but how often do you get to see a hummingbird for this long? So last year when the hummingbird came out, or birds plural, one of them chased away a large yellow butterfly, just ran it off from one of the flowers. It wanted it all to itself, wanted them all to itself. Okay, where did you go? I lost him.